Welcome back, episode 2. So we're here in the hub. I've got everything running. What we're currently trying to do is unlock coal power. So I need a lot of reinforced iron plates. sharp one. A sharp one.
Milestone reached. Coal is an improved alternative power source to biomass and can be fully automated if provided water with the new pipeline buildings and power throughout the initial setup. Coal has been added to the resource scanner. Note, ensure the close proximity of water to the coal production line. Note, pumps will aid in vertical transport of fluids through pipes. Note, throughput and volume indicators are added to each pipe section automatically.
Turbines generate electricity and power grids. Shuts down fuel requirements not met, okay. Needs more rotors, more. Okay. Right. First off, I need to find the engineer's quarters. Oh. That's a very far... Oh my god, that's a long way. Tree quarters. Yeah, I need a tractor. This is going to take a while. Right, instead of boring you with the weight, I'm going to leave it here for now. I'll catch you in the next episode. Right. I need lots of modular frames, which requires lots of reinforced plate, which is a bit slow at the moment. rotors isn't the worst. I've got cable, I've got rod to make the vehicles so we can find the coal and basically set up our factory. But instead of waiting for that to be made, I'm going to leave it here for now. If you want to keep in touch with what's happening, if you want to keep up with what's happening and the progress of my factory, please subscribe, and I'll catch you in the next one. See ya.